design technique. What I want people to know is that everything they're doing online is being watched, is being tracked. Every single action you take is carefully monitored and recorded. We built these things and we have a responsibility to change them. The intention could be, how do we make the world better? If technology creates mass chaos, loneliness, more polarization, more election hacking, more inability to focus on the real issues, we're toast. This is checkmate on humanity.
I think we went into this, as every filmmaker dreams of, hoping that your work will be seen and will be recognized and appreciated. And I think we always knew going into this that we were onto something, I don't want to say special, onto something unique and onto something that hadn't quite been said before in this way.
I thought the presentation was fantastic. I just loved hearing him talk about the process of making of the movie, getting all the people, the inspirations, its impact and what people thought about it, and like just how social media is so important today, but also all the problems with it. And then all the questions that he answered were really inspiring about how much hard work filmmaking takes, especially documentary, and just how you have to be really passionate. That was my favorite question.
Technology is a climate change of culture, that it is invisibly shaping the background state of the world that we all live in. We don't know it, we don't see it, we're swimming in the waters. And that was sort of the light bulb moment for myself and for Larissa. Okay, there's something here that we need to explore.
I like how a lot of this does tie into our classes, talking about target audience, talking about how you have to be neutral when analyzing media, when analyzing these algorithms, because if you take a side, you've fallen into their trap.
My question mainly pertains to somewhat of an ironic fact I saw throughout the whole presentation, where if you look to your right or your left or just in front of you, behind you, you were basically 100% likely going to see someone scrolling through Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, and I found that extremely ironic because the whole movie is about the effects of social media and such on us. And so I just wanted to see Jeff's perspective on just, I guess, the irony and all that.
If I can't stay interested in it for 3 years, then it shouldn't be on the list. Because to do this work and to do this work at this level, you have to have passion for it and you have to care about it. And that passion and that motivation, it needs to come from somewhere to sustain it for that run of time. So for me, it's so fun to be able to explore, great, I'm gonna study this. And I love the idea of studying this for 3 years.